At Chime, we're making banking better for everyone because financial peace of mind should be for people of all kinds. Chime helps people who help, who hoop, MCs of the roots, like me. Cooks who flip flapjacks, whatever your zodiac, Chime's got your back. Chime's making banking better for everyone.
8-0 run comes to an end, and Burke grabs a rebound. After he just scored, Lou Williams missed the shot, and the Mavericks are running and shooting and heading. Tim Hardaway Jr. Jackson up with the right hand, leaves it short. Zubac trying to steer a rebound to the outside, but it's clutched by Porzingis. And Dallas runs the floor, and the alley-oop is caught and finished by Kleba. But it is picked up by Kleba. Could use some offense from Tim Hardaway Jr. You betcha we can use some offense from Tim Hardaway Jr. A three-pointer
that the Mavericks need so desperately facing the Clippers.
And then players like Tim Hardaway Jr. can provide the offense. He hit a three before the timeout. Now he drives the paint and scores. Dallas in transition. Vinny Smith chased off the line. Return it right back to Tim Hardaway Jr. Yes, sir.
Such intelligent basketball by the Mavericks.
Clippers turning up the heat with a trap. Shot clock at 10 seconds. Tim Hardaway Jr. rising into a rhythm jumper.
Big.
Disappearing at
three fouls picked up by the end of the first quarter, certainly a contributor to that. Squaring up and shooting, Porzingis hits it.